So you can actually pass a block of ice through a chain link fence vertically. Whoa. Just by pushing it. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's a slow experiment, but it's real.
How long?
I mean, it depends on the temperature of the ice and how ice. And how much it weighs.
Right.
Because the pressure is what's... This is why you can ice skate. Why can you skate on ice?